You're listening to the best thing going on in your ears, Fearless Radio.
God bless the internet. Oh.
Quiet, numbskulls, I'm broadcasting.
How about that? We are back once again. Chris is here with me, so she's covering up her breasts.
No, I was saying amazing.
Today, special guests. I want to thank Kathy from Midwest Beat. Guys, Sister Hazel, they did three songs for us, free, and they sounded great. Their album, absolutely, is absolutely fantastic. You guys got to check them out. Check out their performances right now, Sister Hazel.
I dig it. Got Sister Hazel. Sister Hazel, fellas, take it away.
This is this is actually that first track on the CD, a song of ours called Shame.
If you lean when you stand, then everywhere you go, you will bleed where you land, and everyone will know. If you need a hand, then surely you will.
Sexy back tonight. House of Blue.
I'm gonna kick you in the gut.
Oh no, I know, and yeah. And a lot of problems too. That's why my wife chooses not to listen to the show.
Yeah,
I always
yeah.
tell her, babe, when I'm on the air, I'm not married.
I'm not.
There's a shock value. Yeah. I gotta do my thing, and she's not too pleased with me sometimes. But hey, you gotta do what you gotta do.
You're a very bad boy, though, Rocky.
Sister Hazel here live in studio. Love for you guys to play another one.
Yeah, yes. let's do. First of all, we had that guy. Let's just do a little acapella intro. Can we do that? We're not going to play the song because I want to do that other one, but we'll do it. There's been times
I'm so confused
down my road
that it leads to you.
Just can't turn
and walk away. It's hard to say what it is I see in you. Wonder if I'll always be with you. Words can't say I can't do enough to prove it's all for you. All right, that's for that guy.
Nice.
Thank you. Woo-hoo! Thank you.
And this is the first single off the new CD, absolutely. This is actually a song of ours called Mandolin Moon. And it's really just kind of a poetic look at a booty call.
Everything changes in the face of the moon. Nighttime's here and you're in full bloom. When you move me, my Luna girl. My feet 2 feet from the ground. Taste the color and now I'm seeing sounds. When you take me out of this world. Oh yeah, well I my blessings and I hug my luck like an old brass penny with 2 heads up. It's alright if you're late. I hope that you find your way soon. Yeah, yeah. Shine down, light it up, wash it over. Waiting around for my Mandolin Moon. Come around till the sweet, sweet morning. Come along, I'll be waiting for you. So much that it could drown me and you surround me, my Luna girl. Don't tell me I don't want to hear. Wake me up before you disappear. Won't you take me out of this world? Oh yeah, well I count my blessings and I hug my luck like an old brass penny with it up, wash it over. Waiting around for my Mandolin Moon. Come around till the sweet, sweet morning. Come along, I'll be waiting for you. Wash it over. Waiting around for my Mandolin Moon. Come around till the sweet, sweet morning. Come along, I'll be waiting for you. Shine down, light it up, wash it over. Waiting around for my Mandolin Moon. Come around till the sweet, sweet morning. Come along, I'll be waiting for you.
Did you hear that? Sister Hazel.
Did you hear that?
Wow. Sister Hazel live here on the binge. House of Blues tonight. You guys got to go. Buy the fellas a shot in the beer. Tell them that you heard them here on The Binge. SisterHazel.com. They also got a MySpace page. MySpace.com/SisterHazel. Now, is MySpace going to change the industry and the landscape
huge.
Of music?
The fact that people are going to be able to buy music off of MySpace now is going to be absolutely huge. If you look back to when Napster first got started, OAR, who has never really had big radio success, they were that first Napster song that got traded around, and they've had a wonderful career just on that. And I think the fact that you're going to see a few bands that pop like that. Corey Smith is a guy down in the Southeast right now.
I actually heard him.
Man, he's great, and he's just a singer-songwriter guy, and it is catching on like wildfire, especially through colleges and MySpace and stuff like that. It's great. So.
It's awesome. Guys, I would love for you to close out because I know we got some pizza for you guys.
Yeah, man.
And I know that the whole House of Blues show, I know it's a small gig, the House of Blues, but we got to get you over there. Sister Hazel, love for you guys to close out.
Can we eat pizza and play the song at the same time?
If you guys could do that, we'll take it on tour. We'll take eating pizza and play. Sister Hazel, take it away.
Well, this was a request in the studio. So this is actually a song that I wrote about going to my ex-girlfriend's wedding when she got married. And I originally called it I Hate You, You Douchebag. I had to get that into it.
I may not have requested that.
Oh, you didn't request that one?
It
oh.
Well,
oh.
Why don't we play I Hate You, You Douchebag?
Okay, this is better. No, this song of ours called Champagne High.
I wasn't looking for a lifetime with you. I never thought it would hurt just here. I do a number on myself and all that I thought. You'll be the one just left me undone by my own hesitation. And for the million hours that we were, I'll smile and remember it all. Then I'll turn and go while your story's completed. Mine is a long way from done. Well, I'm on a champagne high. Where will I be when I stop wondering why? Champagne. Turn to summer, but the winter turned me. Distance seemed right at the time it was best. To leave behind what I once thought was fine, so real to me. While I'm still gone on the quest for my song, I may owe celebration. And for the million hours that we were, I'll smile and I'll remember it all. Then I'll turn and go while your story's completed. Mine is a long way from done. But I'm on a champagne. Thank you.
Sister Hazel, live here. You know, guys, I got to tell the album, absolutely, tonight, Sister Hazel, House of Blues, doors open at 7. They're going on at 10:30. Make sure that you buy the fellas a shot and a beer. Guys, I got to tell you, I'm a big fan. I truly love this album. I think everybody should go get some. It was honestly a pleasure having you guys in. Thank you very much.
Man. We appreciate it.
It was awesome. Guys, get those IMs. Just keep them coming. Visitors Locker Room coming up next. Sister Hazel, thank you. House of Blues tonight. This show's going to be available for pods.
No. We have to. Guys. I'll call you back. Listen. Did I tell you guys how great you're there?
Oh my god, they were awesome.
You got to be in studio. I got that freaking fishbowl. Sister Hazel. Three great performances. They're playing at the House of Blues. You guys can also check them out. CNN New Year's Eve. That pretty boy Anderson Cooper's gonna be there, special with them out in Orlando, Florida. Thank you, Sister Hazel. We can personally call them our friends now. Speaking of calling, I'm gonna get on the phone with them right now and thank them. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you again for the Midwest Beat. Chris, thank you. And now we gotta go. We gotta go do something with the dog. That's safe, so we have to go take care of that. Until next time, guys. See you.
You didn't make